Oh, what the f***? Get it.
Carter.
Oh my god, get it.
Oh,
Brayden.
It's a big green bun. Get it.
Oh.
Where is it? Anybody can beat anybody in a one game match. So we could have made this a 5-game event, but the odds are that anybody wouldn't be able to beat most everybody else if we made it longer. So we are following the high roller formula. We're going to go one game. The top 20 scores, regardless of the pair, will advance to the shootout at 11 o'clock. We're going to do the shootout, which is one frame. The winners will receive $1,000. Second place will receive $500. And then based on the dispersion of boys and girls in these two squads, we will fill in the remainder of the scholarship awards. For the 267, Carter Westcott.
Woo!
Jacob Madison, 256.
Make it burn it!
Robert Player, 248. Raymond Malachek.
Oh, come on!
240. My apologies. We will give you 5 minutes of practice, and then we'll start firing.
Come on, Jake.
How do you feel about being 17 today?
I lost my credit card statement.
Yes!
Oh! Too loud.
Game.
Thank you.
Who would you like to thank?
Brayden for making junior gold match play. Thanks for giving me to the world. I appreciate it. Have a blessed day.
Bro, you guys look stupid. I can't believe how stupid you guys look. Oh, I dropped my hat.
Guys, my thighs are
all over.
Read it.
I got a hat, bro.
Read it.
Can you help me?
So on behalf of the fire crew, I am the chief, Chief Bart, as they all call me. One of the biggest things that we're doing here today is just letting everyone know we came for business and we're willing to do whatever it takes to get Luke Winter in the championship.
Dude, are we vlogging right now, brother?
This is my associate I haven't quite hired yet. That's why he doesn't have a hat on. But we'll talk later. I would go talk to my best friend right now, but he's busy.
seven. If he yells one out within the exact 2 frames, he's dead.
Oh yeah!
Come on! Lane 12, the right lane.
Shee-hoo.
Luke Winter with the Shee-hoo. Let's see what he does. It's close. Okay, here we go.
Everybody has to subscribe right now. Or Luke on that strike.
Luke up here on the right lane. Lane 11. Luke Winter. Right now. It's his time.
Go, go, go!
That is the first shot Carter Street has fell off in since 2001.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that wraps up our opening six games of match play. We've got six more games coming up at 6 o'clock tonight to determine our team national champion. The final round of match play will start at 6 o'clock.
At this time, we'd like to do the introduction of the top 12 boys and top 12 girls. Olivia Phillips. Sylvain Razor. Nolan Blessing. Your girls, Brooke Salisbury.
Come on, Brooke!
Appleton, Wisconsin, Luke Winter.
Come on, Luke!
Lindley. Your boys not play. Stephen Hayes. Your girls Mia Stolakis. Your boys Nate Purchase. Your girl Emma Yoder. Their boys, Josh Green. Their girl, Lindsay Nias. Their boys, Sixth, Hayden Terrace. Their girl, Brooklyn Buchanan. Their Thomas McLaughlin. Your girl, Hope Bunk. Your boys, Ryan Speer.
Yeah, Ryan.
Your Brooklyn Gagnon. Your win, Connor Rogus. Your girl, Rachel Moore. Your boys, second place, Carter Street. Ladies and gentlemen, for your girl, Abby Leindecker. And for your boys, first place, from Noseville, Indiana, Nathan Smith.
Yeah, I'm gonna get down. flesh now was swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. Dangerous path that I follow. Oh, go on, just do what you do.
Close to the camera.
I know, so my lips are probably glistening. Thank you, Aquaphor, for making my lips shinier than what used to be my Supra XL. Really good at throwing back up, or have to be really good at flattening out our spares,
or have to be like adequate at being a lefty,
or that.
Oh, no. Nate, I told you to stop hitting the monitor. You almost got 9!
Does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh, ooh. Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They keep weighing me down.
And leading the tournament with one game to go with that 51-pin cushion In first place, Rachel Moore. Currently sitting in fourth position on lane 9 is Hayden Terrace. In third place on lane 9 is Ryan Speer. And again, your battle for the boys trophy will also take place on lanes 11 and 12. Currently sitting in second place, 105 pins back, is Thomas McLaughlin. And your tournament leader with one game to go with a 105 pin cushion, your number one qualifier is Nathan Smith.
Thank you. Wrestling.